I-95 in Brevard County is reopened once again. Smoke from this massive brush fire shut down part of the interstate for most of today. Brevard County Fire and Rescue tweeted throughout the day that the 6-mile stretch of 95 in Coco was closed. This fire has burned about 2,500 acres. Look at those flames right there. Lightning caused this marsh fire yesterday.